Croeso i Bysgota Cymru. Welcome to Fishing in Wales.
Right, so when you turn up to a commercial fishery like this, heavily fished, my top three tips would, without a shadow, would be number one, would be don't go jumping along the front of the platform or walking out to the end of the platform. Keep a low profile, keep out of the shadows, and just keep low. Standing on the end of a platform for the first cast, you're going to frighten anything that's within 2 or 3 feet of the end of the platform. And the amount of fish that you'll actually spook if you look off the end of the platform when you do that, which you shouldn't, will be quite frightening. And so it makes you having to cast further by being, keeping back on the path so, and around the reed beds. It saves you having to cast 30, 40 yards. That'd be my number one tip. And obviously the second tip following on to that would be don't go chucking 30 yards straight away. Fish 10, 15 feet, fan cast in, right to left or left to right, whatever you suit. And then just take your time. It's not a prize for, well, as long as you're not in a competition, you don't get prizes for fishing the furthest 30, 40 yards, 50 yards. And my favourite way of fishing as well then would be to fish spiders, buzzers and a nymph, one of each. Light leader are you comfortable with, are suited to the rod, always use a balanced setup, and just enjoy yourself. That's a lot of people forget. They're out there, they see other people catching a lot of fish, and then they put the extra pressure on themselves to catch fish, and there's no need really.
Discover fishing in Wales